It's an alpha hydroxy acid, so of all the AHAs, glycolic has the smallest molecule, so it penetrates very deep into the skin. The difference between this and just a regular facial is this is going to help to speed up cell turnover. So when your cells turn over at a rapid rate, it causes your skin to exfoliate. So it's going to leave you with a beautiful glow to your skin, and it's also going to brighten your skin.